guys, so a little bit of problem here while I was crawling the rocks here with my Axial SCX-10 with the Hummer H1 body. You probably heard this little sound in the video go, meh. What was that? All right, well, that was actually my spur gear. The bearing went bad on it. So what it was doing when I was going forward, it kicked it off of my pinion gear. So I gotta take it back in the shop, work on it a little bit, and get it back out there on the trails and the rocks and stuff. So yeah, thanks for watching, and best luck for me, right? All right, thanks for watching. See y'all next time.